Can you tell me why CSS is bad? I thought it was a de facto standard given the rollout of HTML5.
HTML5 essentially eliminates many HTML style tags and attributes. That means you have to use CSS to do everything from specify text formats to image location.
CSS lets you design mobile-ready websites without having the mobile site designator that gets you flagged as a possible malware site or messing up your Google search engine rankings.
You can design a mobile-ready site without CSS or the M designator in front of the website. And given the huge number of mobile web users, you have to have a mobile-ready website anyway.
What then is bad about CSS?
While CSS supports the MVC model that facilitates code reuse, it can limit those who already have code discipline when it comes to their HTML coding.
Most coders don't.
CSS lacks variables, so you have to repeat the color designations all the time unless you design the sites in Dreamweaver.
Adobe Dreamweaver can be a pain. It was made by the same people who designed the now defunct Adobe Flash.
I do not consider Dreamweaver to be a pain, except for the price tag. OMG, Adobe licensing costs are horrific.
At least their files work on almost everything.
To be the de facto HTML web standard, it has to. However, a lot of programmers create a lot of work for themselves with a separate CSS file to go along with the HTML page.
That's not much different than maintaining a separate mobile-ready site in addition to your conventional one.
The headache starts when you add inline CSS code to both sites, controlling the size and location and attributes of a particular image. You have to match it to the corresponding HTML code and keep both in sync.
That will mess up your site if you then overlay an existing style sheet to the HTML, if they do not match up.
It hurts web-based applications too, by separating the presentation from the markup and don't keep them in sync and the presentation is messed up.
What a wet blanket.
It is more like throwing a fitted sheet over the wrong furniture, looking bad no matter how you try to position it.